Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 2 is finally here. In this video, I'm going to show you guys all the brand new map changes. Let's go. So first off, if any of you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe. There are big things coming for this game and my channel. You don't want to miss anything about that, I can promise you on that. And on top of that, you will not be disappointed by subscribing. I would love to have you on this channel as well. Anyways, let's get right into the first change, and that is going to be at the bottom left of the map near Slurpee Swamp, and it is a brand new location called the Rig. And obviously, as you could tell, it is a brand new oil rig location. Not going to focus too much on that. Let's get right into the next one. It's at the top left of the map. It is actually called the Shark. As you can see, looks like a normal little base, you know, a little beachy kind of vacation vibe. But if you go over to the one side, that is why it's called the Shark. It is a head of a shark. So I find that super funny and super cool, but let's get right into the next change, not wasting any time. It's actually on the right side of the map near the hills area. It is called the Grotto, and it's a huge underground looking base, and it's insane. It's just super sick that I can't think of a word to describe. I'm just going to let you guys look for yourself. You can go in one way, and as you can see by the end of the clip, you can actually enter through the water as well. It's a super looking base. I can't wait to land here later on when I play. Anyways, let's get right into the next change, and that's going to be at the top right of the map. It is a brand new yacht, and guess what it's called? It's called the Yacht. That sounded a lot funnier in my head, but anyways, as you can see, there's like 3 or 4 stories to it. I guarantee this yacht is going to actually move around the map. That's why it is a named location, because it can move around the map. I think that's what's going to happen to it. I can't see it staying up there the whole entire season. It's just, I don't think that's how it's going to work. Anyways, the last and final change I have for you guys, this actually comes from the middle of the map. It is a brand new location called the Agency. And this place looks super sick, I'm not gonna lie. Anyways, if you made it this far into the video, I want you to comment the word pickle so I know. Yes, pickle. And I want you to drop a like on this video if I showed you guys new stuff you didn't know before. I would really appreciate it. Subscribe to my channel if you are new. You don't want to miss anything coming out on this channel. I can promise you on that. I'll talk to you guys in an hour with another brand new upload. I cannot wait to see you guys there. Do good in the game for me. Love you. Peace out.